From the 3rd of April till the 2nd of May 2021, Groot-Bijgaarden Castle opened its gardens to the public for the 18th edition of the International Spring Flowers exhibition called Floralia Brussels. Over 1 million flower bulbs were hand-planted in the 14-hectare park, displaying 500 different flower types against the fairytale-like background of the 17th century Flemish Renaissance castle, where figurines dressed in medieval costumes helped bring the visitors back to days of yonder. This video lets you enjoy the floral beauty. I hope you enjoyed watching this episode of Home Base Belgium. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. My name is Paul. See you again next time.